Hey Kickstarter, my name is Alex. This is my boy Nick. We're here in Oakland, California, and we're on a mission to inspire more people to grow their own food.
And actually, it all started out for us just a couple years ago during the last semester at UC Berkeley. We were both seniors heading into the corporate world with job offers. I was going to consulting, Alex was going to investment banking.
And a few months before graduation, we fell in love with this totally random fact that you could potentially grow gourmet mushrooms on coffee waste. Nobody had ever tried it. We were the only two crazy kids in the class that went up to the professor and got more info. Tried out a few test buckets, literally out of my fraternity. Ended up getting $5,000 from our chancellor, and at that point we said, what the heck, let's give up banking, let's give up consulting, full-time mushroom farming it is.
Since then, we launched our first product, the Mushroom Garden, a little brown box that lets anyone grow their own fresh mushrooms. And over the past couple years, we've realized that we've absolutely fallen in love with helping people grow their own food at home.
Plants? Where are the plants at?
On top of the tank.
Why is there plants on top of the tank?
Because they need water.
And today, we're excited to now introduce our brand new product, the Personal Aquaponics Garden.
Aquaponics is a closed-loop system that mimics the symbiotic relationship of plants and fish.
The fish, they poo and they pee, and all that wastewater actually gets upcycled, and it's used as the fertilizer for the plants. And what's really cool is that the plants themselves clean the water and then pump it back down for the fish.
And the best part is that all of this is happening without soil and without any chemical fertilizers. The plants are growing totally just on rocks, and all the fertilizer and nutrients is coming from the fish.
And you never have to clean the water, so it's a self-cleaning tank.
We spent the past 8 months working with the top designers and aquaponics experts to make this a reality and bring it into homes and classrooms.
Aquaponics is amazing. It uses 90% less water than any other farming system. And it's been used by hobbyists and commercial farmers, but the prospect of bringing it into the home was really exciting.
The challenge was to take all the thinking and learning of commercial aquaponics and condense that down with the goal of making something which was more accessible and inspirational and educational.
Why are we here on Kickstarter? Unlike our first product, the Mushroom Garden, which we were able to bootstrap off 5,000 bucks to get our first cardboard boxes, the tooling cost for the Aquaponics Garden is really expensive, like extremely expensive.
Yeah, just to get these things injected molded domestically and at a quality we're proud of, it's gonna cost us $100,000 to cover the cost of the molds. And we don't have the funds to do that alone. So to get these things produced, we decided to offer them for exclusive pre-order right here on Kickstarter.
Look at the fishy! Basil soup?
Here's how Kickstarter works. Either we hit the goal and we all get the aquaponics garden, or not a single one of us gets them.
So if you ever wanted to grow your own food at home, or you know someone that did, your kids' teacher, your parents, your friend, now is the time to make it happen.
And there is nothing more important right now than taking back our food. I mean, we have got to take back our health.
So please, pledge whatever you can. $1, $5, pre-order an aquaponics garden and enjoy some amazing rewards.
Or share it on Facebook or Twitter. I mean, anything to help us grow this movement. Thank you so much.
Thank you.